need to relax yourself. I cannot do the relaxation for you. You have to bring that relaxation into you. Okay? So it's going to be very safe, don't worry. Bila mana lagi orang ikut saya balik rumah. Lepas tu, walaupun lepas tu WhatsApp saya cakap apa-apa, tak ada. Saya block, don't worry. Alright? Now, it's a very simple technique of relaxation that you can do it anywhere, anytime. And it's a very, very strong and powerful technique that's going to help you later in anything that you want to do. All you just need to do is relax and breathe in and breathe out. So nak breathing ni, nak bernafas ni, senang aja bernafas ni. You have to breathe in, inhale dalam-dalam. And you have to full the air, penuhkan angin di dalam perut, abdomen. Bukan di dada, di perut. You have to feel nanti ya perut. Boleh try tak? Cuba tarik nafas. Rasa perut naik tu. Yang perut dah memang sedia kali naik tu, tak boleh buat apalah. Right, but you can feel it, penuh kan? When you breathe out, you breathe in from your nose, breathe in. Penuhkan abdomen tu, perut tu, dan breathe out, clearkan your mouth. So, you try, breathe in. Breathe out. So, siapa yang breathe in naik dada tu sama. Dia kena just relax your shoulder tu, relax. Lepas tu, just penuhkan perut, breathe in. Breathe out. Going to go, bring you through this journey. Breathing journey, it's just a breathing, don't worry. But you have to breathe in, breathe out, subtly relax. And when you're ready, you just close your eyes. Okay? Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Just follow my instruction. Breathe in. Breathe out. Now feel the relaxation. Close your eyes. And listen to me to my voice. Breathe in. Breathe out. You start to listen to my voice clearly. The more you listen to my voice, the more relaxed you will feel. Breathe in. Breathe in. I want you to imagine you're on the stairs, very top of the stairs, tangga, and you step down, you feel a little